Hi, I'm meteorologist Tony Petronca in the Pinpoint 12 Forecast Center. You clicked on the Weather Now link on this Wednesday evening, a little after 9 p.m. We'll look back at the high temperatures today, which about 7 degrees cooler than yesterday. We topped out at 47, which is pretty close to the average for this time of year. The average high is 44. And we still have unusually mild weather on tap for both Thursday and Friday, especially Thursday. In the meantime, the threat tracker is fairly low both Thursday and Friday. Now, we've got some rain showers coming through right now. Nothing too serious. Again, Thursday, a pretty unusual weather day with a near record high potentially in the afternoon. A gusty, windy day, though we're not talking about damaging wind. A lot of clouds in the morning. We'll get some partial sun in the afternoon. And how much of that little peekaboo sun comes through the cloud cover will dictate whether or not we get the 62. But even with the clouds on Thursday, a very mild day. That includes Friday as well. And we'll bump things up, kind of give you a heads up on Saturday, which right now still looks like a cold rain. There may be a brief wintry mix in our northern suburbs, a little bit of wet snow and sleet, but this primarily looks like rain and high temperatures, only upper 30s to around 40. Sunday at this point would be the drier day. Here's a satellite and radar composite showing areas of green indicating showers that are coming through. Here's the wider view. We're actually tracking two warm fronts, these red lines, one and two. And it's this first one right in here. It's responsible for some of the shower activity along the front. This is where we're getting right now. As the front lifts to the north and east, behind it, we take a look at the temperatures, and you can see at the 9 o'clock hour, it's about 55 to 60 back here. So this is some of the milder air that'll push in on Thursday. So let's step you through the forecast hour by hour this evening and overnight with scattered areas of rain. By around 3, 4 o'clock in the morning, it's gone. Here we are, 7 o'clock in the morning, looking at very mild temperatures, a gusty southwest breeze, and temperatures at 7 a.m. are already in the mid to upper 50s, and then here we are at noontime, looking at a breezy, dry, and unseasonably mild day. We get enough breaks in the overcast here. We're going to get some temperatures approaching the lower 60s. Here we are at about 3 in the afternoon. Notice some partial sunshine may boost some temperatures up to around 60, so quite warm for this time of year. And then by Thursday evening at 6 o'clock, look how mild it is, and even as late as 11 o'clock Thursday night, we're well into the 50s. It feels more like a springtime night. Here we are for Thursday morning. We'll start with clouds early, breezy, and already at 51. I mean, it was in the 20s at 7 o'clock this morning. By 11 a.m., upper 50s, some partial sun through the cloud cover. And during the afternoon, clouds with some breaks of sun, some hazy sun, and that may do the trick as far as getting temperatures up into the low 60s. Again, the record high for Thursday is 62, and we may come close to it or even slightly surpass it. The rain chances are fairly low during the afternoon, so it's a mainly breezy, warm, and a dry day. Bay forecast here, no surprise with the small craft advisory, southwest wind at 15 to 25 knots, gust to 30 knots. 7-day forecast, mild, dry, pleasant, comfortable on Friday. There's that cold rain on Saturday, maybe a little bit of wet snow or some sleet mixing in. It'll be a system approaching from the west, with a shield of sleet and wet snow, perhaps early, but generally a cold rain. And the high temperatures only upper 30s to around 40. Sunday would be the drier day after some clouds, some partial clearing in the afternoon, brisk and chilly on Sunday. Temperatures in the upper 30s to around 40. So we're looking at a little hint of spring on the way for Thursday afternoon and again on Friday.